Hi, I'm Michelle with Tennis Warehouse, and I wanted to give you guys a sneak peek into some first impressions in the Wilson Blade Serena Williams 102 autographed racket. We have been hitting it a bunch, and our play test will come out later on in the year. But just to let you guys know, let's run through the specs of this racket. It is now a 102 square inch head, so still really large sweet spot, just slightly smaller than the 104 that she used to use. And it is still 28 inches long, which is a full inch longer than a standard length racket. So that should signify to you this is going to be a very powerful racket. The string pattern is 18 by 19 though, so you're going to find a lot of control in that string bed, which I absolutely love. That's one of my favorite features of this racket. As far as stiffness, we have a 69 RA, and I did want to note that there is countervail in this racket, but it doesn't feel like the countervail blades from a few years ago. So that countervail really just kind of does a really good job of dampening the racket, keeping it comfortable at impact. Swing weight is pushing 350. We have this one measured at 349. As you guys know, we take samples of a bunch of rackets to get the specs on our website. So this one is coming in at an average of 349, which means there's massive amounts of plow through with this racket. You can swing big. You're going to really penetrate the court and punish your opponents. Some play testers have been saying it honestly feels like they're cheating when they're playing with this racket. It is so beefy, so fun to swing, and you're just going to overpower your opponents, no doubt. I also wanted to note that this is the thickest beam of the blade family, which thicker beams usually translate into good stability as well as lots of power. So we've been playing with it a bunch. We've tried a bunch of different string setups. As you can see, we have one of our new favorite strings, Solinco Hyper G Soft in here, strung at about 50 pounds. So really playing around, getting a chance to hit a bunch with this racket. And if you want to get your hands on one of the brand new Serena Williams Blade 102 autograph rackets, make sure you visit us at Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.